from Tehran, Iran, weighing 258 pounds, the Iron Sheik. And his opponent from Glens Falls, New York, weighing 275 pounds, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
And notice he is without that 2x4. Wait a minute. Sheik going to work on Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Duggan coming off the rope and a kick right into the chest. Duggan with the Iron Sheik scoops him up, holds him up there, slams him down to the canvas. Hacksaw coming off and rams the knee right into the midsection.
Well, all I can say is the Sheik is off to a slow start. What else can I say?
A slow start. Hacksaw Jim Duggan looking forward to this one-on-one encounter. We spoke with him earlier on this week. Here's what he had to say.
You know, folks, I'm like a lot of you. I come home from a hard day's of work, sit down in my easy chair, turn on the TV set, and all I see is this Iranian over here, this Russian over here, yelling out the mouth. Well, Hacksaw Jim Duggan's here to take on any man, one-on-one.
Sheik back in now, and Duggan right on top of him.
You know, I think Slick had it right when he called this guy a heathen.
A heathen?
A heathen. Look at him.
He's a roughhouser, there's no question of that. Big Hacksaw Jim Duggan with the Iron Sheik drops the elbow. Cover, one, we get two, and no kick out. Look at Duggan looking over him. Down across the neck. Hacksaw Jim Duggan now with the Iron Sheik. Lay him in. Ooh, got him hard in the foot of the jaw. The Sheik off the rope.
Ooh, the Sheik caught him.
Yeah, with those curled boots there. Duggan to the buckle now. Off the rope. Clothesline effort on the part of the Iron Sheik. Look at this. Down to the canvas, the Iron Sheik. Maybe not for long. Ooh.
Well, the Sheik, that's what I like about the Sheik. He does whatever it takes to win.
Sheik kicking Duggan in the back. What's this now? Through the ropes to the outside. Hacksaw Jim Duggan out there with a slickster. Better watch that slick. I'll tell you that.
Oh, oh, he got him. He got him.
There's Eagle Eye Volkoff.
Whoa, he broke the cane right over his head.
I can't believe that.
Oh, again.
Knocked him right down. He's busting him open with that thing.
I got a feeling that Nikolai's going to be able to sing his anthem anytime he wants to after this.
This was a setup all along. Sheik issuing a challenge. It was a setup all along. It was supposed to be one-on-one.
Well, it's not anymore. It's three-on-one.
It was supposed to be one-on-one. What a setup. Jim Duggan hammered. Keep right there. Jumping Jim Burns out and there to help out.
Well, all I got to say is Hacksaw Jim Duggan's a lucky man right now. He's lucky they came to the rescue.
Duggan, back up, back in the ring. Duggan. Busted open pretty good by Nikolai Volkoff. And Slick on the outside. Duggan.
I think Duggan definitely got more than he bargained for in this one. What's the matter with this guy? Where's he going?
I don't know where he's... Where the heck is he?
This guy's a lunatic, McMahon. I mean, you're looking at a dude there that definitely ain't playing with a full deck.
Listen to this! Listen to this! Duggan is going on a search. Search and destroy mission. For Volkoff and Sheik.
This guy definitely ain't got it all.
Let's go back and take a look at the replay.
Look at him. He's a little crazy.
A little? All right, here, Bruno.
There's Slick hits him with that kid, and now here comes Volkoff. Busts that thing right over his head, and if that isn't enough, here's Volkoff falls time and again with this. And look at this. Look at the way he hits him with it. Full force right in the head, spinning him wide open, and Gene Duggan's bleeding profusely.
Look at that, and again, striking him.
Well, it's a good thing for Duggan, he got hit in his strongest point.
Wise guy, Jesse.
His head.
Can you believe what a setup job this was? All the way through, what a setup. It was supposed to be one-on-one.
Well, this Duggan's dumber than he looks.
Duggan left a 2x4, but Slick had Volkoff come to the rescue. We haven't heard the last of this man, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.